Donnarumma tried to stay big and strong. He didn't go down too early, but he was beaten by the pace of the shot. I'm not sure it's his hands that make contact, but his body, by going to ground, made it very difficult for Immobile to stay on his feet. And there he's just beaten by the pace and power of Bilia's shot.